Dan.
Dan.
Drew.
You want to tell me another Bible story?
Which one do you want to hear?
I want to hear about the boat with all the animals on it.
Oh, you mean that one about the big flood and the ark? You remember who I told you built that boat?
No.
Yeah, that's right. Noah.
What you mean, yes, that's right, Noah?
Yes, he built the boat.
Oh, yeah, he built the boat.
No, Noah, he built the boat.
You just say, yeah, built.
Yeah, Noah built it.
Was a two-man built the boat?
What you all mean, two men?
Yeah, and no.
No, just one man, Noah.
You say just one man, Noah, how come?
Yeah, just one man, Noah.
Who's this man, yeah, is he Noah's brother?
No! No, he ain't got no brother. No!
If Noah had a brother, would his name be Yam?
Now listen. Noah, he built the boat. Yam, he built the boat.
Listen to him. Noah built the boat, or Yam built the boat? Make up your mind, Bob will build the skiff.
Now listen, a man built a boat with whiskers.
Did the boat have whiskers?
No, the man had whiskers.
Did Yale have whiskers too?
No, there ain't no man named Yale. His name, Noah.
How can a man's name be Noah when there ain't no man?
Do you want to hear this story?
Sure I do.
Well then, don't corrupt me anymore. This man Noah, he built himself a boat. And then he bought himself a rat trap. And gets a lot of animals.
Any lions?
Two of every kind of animal.
Two skunks?
Sure, two of them.
One skunk would be plenty. I caught one once.
Then he put them animals on the boat. They were rams, elephants, and hippo on top of the omnibuses, and high horses, and a couple of snakes. And then it started to rain. And did it rain? It rained for 40 years.
It rained at night too?
Day and night. And on Sunday.
Did they have umbrellas?
No. And pretty soon, the rain stopped and there was that ark sitting up on a rock.
Yeah, and Noah there?
You asked too many questions. I'm going to tell you about Daniel the lion then.
Thank you.
I'll take your job as
bridge, just like you and Uncle.
Atta girl, Myrtle.